Okay guys, so I'm gonna head to the airport and then I'm going to meet my family. They drove from the north. I was already in Amsterdam, so I'm gonna meet them. And then, yeah, we're gonna fly to Nairobi and then to Harare in Zimbabwe. Morning guys, I woke up in Harare and we arrived last night at the airport and our bags were not there, so they got stuck in Kenya. So we arrived like in our lodge, no luggage. I haven't showered yet, I feel disgusting. But some good news, the sun is out. Okay, so my brother and my father are off to the airport again, trying to get a rental car. And we're just gonna hang around here. Africa life. Okay guys, this is the moment of truth. Are our bags gonna be at the airport or not? They were very vague about it. So we've been waiting all day and now we're gonna check if it's there.
Toppie, goed gedaan jongens.
Yay!
Ja, zie je.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Got our suitcases. Okay, so now we're gonna go in a car and we're gonna go to Marondera, which is a city close by the capital. And that is the place where we grew up. And I'm so curious to see where we're going. So, go for that. It fits. It fits. Oh my god. Traveling with the flute. The car is leaving, so I should probably walk over there too. Don't go without me! We're gonna go to our old home, maybe my old school, and I'm so excited and I'm so curious to see if I actually like recognize our home and if I recognize the places where I grew up or if this is just like memories or from like photo albums. So yeah, that's gonna be super exciting. In my thoughts, you're far away, and you are whistling a melody, whistling a melody, crystallizing clear as day. Oh, I can picture you so easily, picture you so easily. What's gonna be left of the world? What's gonna be left of the world? After 19 years, right?
Around the
19 years. 19 years. We used to play around in the
backyard.
In the backyard. Yeah. And now we're here at home. We just did some groceries.
Tomatoes.
The market. And we found tomatoes. And we got
this baobab fruits.
The baobab.
Yes.
Gonna try it out.
Hello.
Here you are.
Yeah. She swept nicely.
So, I think this was Jules' ears. Your first word, your eerste woordje, baobab. It's the fruit, and then we're gonna open it.
Ik ken hem.
Let's see. Oh, there you go.
Oh, it's so delicious.
I knew I ate this.
What is that?
You just eat like that? And? No, not good.
It just tastes a little bit like there's a lot of dust.
Moet
in
je een beetje op sabbelen. Mm-hmm. En dan zit een pit in. En die spuug je.
How much do we rate it? Very interesting.
It looks very beautiful here. Very nice. So.
I told you we haven't seen him again.
Yeah. Some of them, they are my mother's relatives.
Oh, is that Shu?
Yeah. Yeah. Shu and Hart. Look at the mice bill.
Yeah.
He was smaller than the mice.
Big boy there. That's me.
Yes.
And who's this?
Patient.
Yeah? Oh.
Okay.
Now I see you're older. The age difference.
Yes.
Yeah.
We're a bit older.
A bit?
A little bit. Precious, what are you going to cook for us today?
I'm going to cook salad with minced meat and vegetables.
Ooh. With
salsa
and rape. Yummy. Yummy.
It's hot.
Yeah, hot.
The rape bit. I love this.
I like salsa as well.
Yeah? I like the green too, it's very nice.
I like my.
You know when we came to Holland, I always ate with my fingers and they got so upset with me. They were always, no, knife and fork. And I was like, ah.
You want to eat with your
own. I love to eat with my fingers. So guys, we finished our first part of the trip. We're gonna go back to Harare tomorrow and we're gonna go on a canoe safari, which you guys will see in my next vlog. So I'm going to end here. Don't forget to subscribe, don't forget to like this video as well, and yeah, see you guys soon. Bye bye.